Archie and Sizzle are the bomb. The bomb. The bomb. The bomb.
At the airport, dang. This the kind of day I wanna fast forward, flash forward, escaping to the dance floor. I gotta thank God. Excited to be here tonight. The city's about to ignite. At least till they turn off the lights, and then we can chill for the night. But that's when she arrives. Oh my God, look at her eyes. I try to look left when I seen her walk right. Unexpected, her beauty caught me by surprise. Perfection, I swear she got me hypnotized. Ooh, she caught me looking, so I cracked a smile. Speechless, I know we just met, but I'm really not trying to do something that I'm gonna regret.
I got a girl at home, so I should leave you alone. And I know she's bad. And I know she wants to know. I don't wanna mess around, make an exception. I don't wanna mess around, make an exception.
Information leaking in the air. DJ spinning, daddy killer so loud that we can't even hear in here. So naturally we gravitate closer, so when we speak to each other we can hear in here.
Won't take the next step so we don't leave the bar. How easy it would be to head to the car. My body says go but my mind saying fight, cause a life of love's worth more than sex for a night.
Right. I'm looking at her like, man, I want what you got, but I do not want what you got.
I got a girl at home, so I should leave you alone. And I know she's bad. And I know she wants to know. I know you want it, babe.